One of the many benefits of using Microsoft Office for instructional purposes is the seamless compatibility between apps. In this video, we'll show you how to make quizzes in Forms, and as an added bonus, how you can access all of Forms' quiz-making features directly within Teams. Once you have created a quiz with Forms, you can specify deadlines, identify form responders, display correct answers for quizzes, and set other preferences in the Settings menu in the top right corner. From here, you can toggle Show Results Automatically to specify whether or not the respondents will see their results when they submit the quiz. You can use the Next section to determine who has access to the quiz and keep track of students who have responded. You can also limit quiz responses to only one person to prevent individuals from filling out a form or quiz multiple times. And now, you don't even have to navigate to Forms to access these features. You can access your Forms quiz through Teams by navigating to the Assignments section, clicking Create, select Quiz, and you'll find the quiz under its respective subject. Now you have options to set a due date for the quiz, add it to calendars, or specify a channel before assigning it. If you found these tips helpful, please be sure to like, share, and subscribe to be sure you don't miss out on future episodes of Office Hours Quick Tips.